after 32 years in the Vermont Senate, I know the budgets and finances of state government inside and out. I've served on the Senate Appropriations, Finance, and Institutions Committees. And to audit any aspect of state government, you have to understand how state government works. And I've acquired that knowledge and experience and believe I could put it to good use as auditor to try to bring about efficiency in state government.
My skills and experience are a perfect fit for this job. I've been a policy analyst for 24 years, including 5 years in the auditor's office. I'm a numbers guy. I have a talent for identifying and asking tough questions. I have a passion for challenging conventional wisdom. And I have a lot of history with evidence-based findings. I let the facts speak for themselves. And furthermore, this is the only job in state government that's of interest to me. I don't see it as a stepping stone.